It's Gates. Thunder tracks on the beat. And I got quarterback vision. Hut one, hut two.
Thunder tracks.
It's the screw.
One thing that we talk about is we have our receivers focus on the tip of the ball. You always want to give them something to focus on. A lot of coaches will paint the tip of the football. They'll put colored dots on the end of the football, all to give them to focus on anything beyond this white stripe. The white stripe and beyond, we want to focus on the tip of the ball, okay? Anytime the ball is thrown above my waist, okay, and even I can lower myself down, all right, I want to have thumbs together. So you tell them thumbs and pinkies. Up top is thumbs, all right? You want to make a diamond. A lot of guys go to catch the football and their hands are here. The ball is oftentimes going to hit them right in the face, okay? So you want to get those hands together, thumbs together, okay? We always catch the ball with the fingertips, okay? That's why it's very important to do fingertip push-ups, sand grabs, or rice grabs are really important, okay? And anytime the ball is below my waist, okay, going back to the baseball player, I'm going to scoop that thing up, okay? I've got pinkies together. I'm going to funnel it, and I'm going to look it all the way in, okay? We see the ball tucked. We absorb the football. We see it tucked, and we catch that thing. And so we always start with our guys just playing catch, making sure they frame it up, pluck it, and tuck it. Here we go. Here we go. Nice and easy. Frame it up. Yep. Looking it tucked. We always want to see it tucked so that it becomes second nature in a game. We catch it and we tuck. We always take our eyes, let it follow the football. Framing it tucked.
McCarron with plenty of time, looking for Jones, and oh, what a diving grab for the touchdown! Julio Jones reels in the catch, and Alabama leads it now 27-3.
Hey, hey, it's Gates. Thunder tracks on the beat. And I got quarterback vision. Hut one, hut two.
Thunder tracks.
It's the screw. You get more time, and when you see the judge.